11. Seahawks shooting 45% from the field, 5 of 11 as the three-point shot goes up and through. Not able to do anything with it. Johnson able to corral Gordon Henry. Henry with the battle, and it falls into Elon's hands. Three-point shot there by in the second quarter of play. McCauley with it for Elon with the drive in. Out of her hands, gives it off to DeGraff. DeGraff has the pass picked off by Brown with the lay-in, and that leads now to, and this one's the first one that's gone a little crazy that's actually benefited UNCW's. McCauley is wide open in the corner. The zone was, and Brown with the dribble drive off the glass and square, and it is a 10-point with 7 seconds left to go. Burnett with the basketball. She moves it over. Nice pass there by Burnett to McCauley. McCauley up to the top of the key, and Burnett over to Brown. Brown with the three-point shot. It's up and through. Up to the top of the key, and Balcom to Burnett. Burnett spot three-point shot. Rhodes, three-point shot is up. Right now, Jasmine Steele, Jordan Henry, Madison Rocky, Jimmy Graff, and Tim Pertainis. The shot is up and through on the baseline. Is it off to Rhodes? Off to Burnett. Burnett with the move off the square. Falcon over to Burnett. Wide open three-point shot from the corner is good. It is now at 59.